it's an acoustic guitar instrumental. It's become kind of a classic instrumental tune. It's called Embryonic Journey. Thank you.